raise repair zone. I'm going to show you how I put keyways in shafts with my lathe. I made a jig that goes onto my tool post, held in with a couple muffler clamps, and we're going to give it a shot and see how it works. This is my maiden voyage, first time. Had to square off the shaft to the tool bit and make sure that it's parallel along the face of it. I'm doing a 1-inch shaft here, so we'll need a 1/4 inch wide by 1/8 inch deep, 125 thousandths of an inch deep. That's something you don't do. That's a good one. There, I learned something. Just let it do its thing and let the chips fall where it may. That's why you always use a brush or something. You don't want your hands involved in that. Good. That could be your hair. I don't know if I'll leave the bloopers in. Try 25 thousandths of an inch.